Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
碳水化合物,
which means
carbohydrate in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
碳水化合物,
one more time.
碳水化合物, 碳水化合物.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.